together here at the base of Europe's alternative summit when it comes to club football across the continent. Some have questioned the very existence of this competition and even the level of commitment of some of the clubs which take part. But they are those who miss the point, because this, as is proven by the atmosphere here, is indeed a major trophy. One desired people by all those who compete. This is the very high-tech Dolphins Arena. Somehow fitting for this part of the world, the industrial hub that is the region of Westfalen. Roma, with eyes firmly fixed on the trophy, backed by thousands and thousands expecting him to bring it home.
Yeah, it's a magical occasion, Peter, and I've been fortunate enough to experience it on many an occasion as a player and mostly as a co-commentator. The talking's done, the scene is now set. Here's to something even more memorable.
So what are we to expect in this final?
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing, end-to-end, and highly entertaining. But fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
Forward it goes. Try, is it in?
Mandanda perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
Big goal, crucial lead.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
Aye. Kolarov. De Rossi. And it's Checker. Zonzi. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's looking unstoppable here. Now it's Pastore. El Shaarawy. Looking to shoot. And he just whacks it away. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Marseille have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Out wide to the right. Kolarov positions himself well and cuts it out. Sonzi. De Rossi. Roma very much in charge here, dominating possession, and a goal to the good. De Rossi tries to head towards goal, and he's there to hoof it away. He's got away. Stitch defending, but that'll do. He's cut loose. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Sanson gets it away. It's a throw. Orlando. And it's Ocampos.
And it's Ocampos.
Roma scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Oh, he's in! Santo. De Rossi.
Federico Fazio.
Mzonzi. De Rossi. Now it's Mzonzi. Mzonzi showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Sosa. Now it's Tova. Sanson plays a clever pass. Pushes it out wide. Oh, that's neat. Promising cross. Gets up to head it! It's a goal!
And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they must have. Never know when they're going.
Lucas Ocampos duly reaps his reward. Kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Players like this guy almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Tova. Sosa. Rami. Sharawi, good energy in defence as well. This is gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. Genuinely interesting game here, very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. Half time in the final, Jim, how do you read it?
Oh, first half that expectations are made of, and the final that is ebbing and flowing with two teams that are willing to throw everything they've got at this. It's a treat for me.
Competitive, certainly, a goal each. The game has already resumed here.
Roma playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take for the first half, despite this scoreline. Converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Pinged forward. Checo. For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. On a charge, looks to clip it forward. De Rossi, Pastore, El Shaarawy has it in a wide position. So what next? Sosa, Tova, Orlando. Luis Gustavo plays it forward, and it's Paye into the channel. It's a brilliant interception. And the shot! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Story. Mzonzi. Played out to the right. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Good challenge. Stood up well against his man. Saka. Aimed low and direct. Hoists it high. Accusatory. celebratory stare there tells the whole story.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Pastore, Dzeko, here it is, shoots! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Also, Taye, Rossi gets it back. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Dzeko, he'll have a dip. Goal, Roma! And again, they hit the front. Roma get themselves into the lead. Salso. Vincent Campos.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Challenge, robust but fair. Has a hit! It's in! And this is getting better and better. Calm, composed, confident. What a super goal.
Now that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice. To wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around for him.
That has changed the dynamic somewhat.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Now it's Germain. Tovin. Look at the defender bombing forward. Ocampos. Santon tries to get it forward quickly. Ball through needs to be good here. Going through. El Shaarawy. Chance. Has a pop! That would have been game, set and match.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. You may well regret that now.
Get it clear. And it's from Zonzi. the ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Roma just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Center. Mandolas. Dzeko already, of course, on the score sheet. Kolarov. Dzeko. Shots on! And the referee brings it to a close. Roma have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.